Anderson playing it wide for Durant. Rogan comes to meet him. Oh, that's good running by Durant. He's away from Rogan. There, the ball inside. McCarthy did well with the header, but it's Durant again. The last chance perhaps for Rangers. The chance is on for Goff. Richard Goff makes it 2-2. And the final minute of the match. What incredible drama here at Ibrox. Richard Goff celebrates. McCarthy did well initially. Durant fastened onto the rebound. Lofted this across. McKnight was lost in the middle of his goal. Goff stretched out and turned the ball into the corner. And Rangers have snatched.
Clever contributions. Relying his inexperience. Oh, and is it in? It is! It's Richard Goff who came round the back.
I'll hit this.
Good elevation, Hughes couldn't get to him, and the header goes beyond Gordon Marshall.
Once again, it's a tremendous left-footed cross at the box by Albertsen.
Poor ball from Reggie Blinker, that. Down here's Brian Laudrup. Goff and Negri in the middle. Richard Goff! And Goff scores! That's the opening goal! 29 minutes gone. Delight off the pitch and delight on it. And Richard Goff back in his second spell with Rangers, striking the opening blow of this first Old Firm match of the season, set up by Laudrup. And what a great finish that was from Goff. It was a pass from McCall which released Laudrup. Bad mistake that by Stefan Mai, committing himself, missed the ball, and Richard Goff making Celtic pay. What an important goal this could be. He's always played the captain's role to perfection, Goff.